Just see how this goes. There's probably a better place to play. Okay. I'm not made up or anything. As usual. Turn all this down. Stove's down. The refrigerator's pretty quiet. This my oil. Okay, so here's the deal. I guess I'll show you here. I got this new amp. It's an acoustic amp. I got it to play at the park, and there wasn't room to put it on the trike. Not yet. I have some bizarre ideas about what I could do. I was going to tell you. I can't fit it in the cargo area of the trike. But I could fit it like in a rack on the front, you know what I mean? You've seen them. I can get them on a basket, a bicycle basket, you know. Anyway, it'll fit right in a bicycle basket I can mount up on the front. And I could even, plug it in and have a mic, you know, where I drive around. And if I'm serious about this, I could really, you know, stir up some attention. I'm putting on a show over here. Y'all need to come over and see what you think. Maybe buy a CD.
Oh, here, see it's on there?
I'm really falling in love with this thing. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to show you here. This is a song that's very special to me. I always think of people, you know, when I sing songs and when I write songs and whatnot. And this one is my brother Robert. It was his favorite song. And he always asked me to play it. And it's evolved a little bit. Let me grab it up here so I got the lyrics. Okay. Then I can kind of go by that, I guess. It's not an exact science, you know. Anyway, this is called What It Is to Cry.
Till the tears don't come anymore.
Love the new rig. It's great.
And hopefully it sounds good. Oh, sorry. This house cleaning day. Give me a break.